I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Hampden Park. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. 10 wins it for the home team. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Purple ball.
Center.
Shoots. Oh, sniped. Goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes wide. Purple ball. Steps in and shoots. Oh, my! Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park. 10 wins the faceoff. Gary has the ball. 4 with the save. Receives the ball. Puts it wide. Knocked loose, and they lose possession. Blue ball. Drops the hammer. Time. Room. Bullseye. We are set to resume. It's 2-1. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Side left.
2 brings the heat. Sails high.
Side left.
2 miscalculation there. 2 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Connor. Klett overstepping, lack of discipline there. Purple ball. 40.
Side right.
Kenny Berry, saved by the goalie. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Connor. And he shoots. And wide. 23. Wants it. And it's turned over. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Boston center.
With a blast. Shot goes over the goal there.
Side right.
25. He shoots.
Clear.
Looks to the back of the net. Too high, though.
Side right.
Marone. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. 16.
What's up left?
Six. Earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. Fires. Scores. The home team bring it level. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Eleven has a look and save. The home team unlucky that time. 14 with the catch and save. 11. Looks to shoot. Oh, quick thinking. 4 with the save. We hit the break with the sides wrapped up. It's 2-2. It's been fast and exciting. The defenses will want to put a tighter grip on this game in the second quarter. But I hope not too tight. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Purple ball. 7. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 1. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 18. 2. With time and room. And straight to the keeper. 11. Dodges. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Let's it rip. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. Referee not happy at all. Patty taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Goes for the shot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. That's his second today. The home team move on to 3. Here we go now for the reset. 10. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 11. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it.
11.
There's a shot. That was top cheese. 30. Racks one up for the away team. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-3 for the away team. 1. Wins it for the away team. Has a look. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 23. Gary. Sees space. Shoots. 4. Chalks up a save. 4. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Coleman manages to recover. Chris. 11. Shoots. Straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. steps in and shoots. Goal, gets it high. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Knocked loose.
Chance for them now.
Six. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
25. Has the ball now.
Purple ball.
The home team scrambling to get back now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Connor.
Ball side left.
Has time. Four. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. The away team
come up with it.
Connor gets in and rips. And wide of the target.
Left side right.
Deuce shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 99.
Left side right. Push. Help, help, help. Left side left.
99. With the shot. Four. Was all over that one. 18. Two. Takes the shot and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 wins the face-off. Blue ball. He's in. High cheese. What a goal. That's his third. The home team move on to four. Starting again here at the face-off between 10 and 1. And we are underway.
Side left, ball side right.
Brings the heat. Overstepping. 55 with the mistake.
Ball side right.
Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Enter line.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Post up center. Post up left.
The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Help, help, help.
11 gets the pass.
Post up center. Post side right. Ball top center.
Gets off the shot. Four. With the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center.
He launches one. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Looks to bury.
Ball side right.
30. With a chance. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball
99.
Ball side left.
99. 99. Wants it. Not on target though.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. 23. Seven. Opens up and shoots. Saved by the goalie. Young. 11. Steps in to shoot.
The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide.
Nice recovery.
Seven.
Ball side left.
Slings it. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today. Chris.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Kenny Berry. Oh, and it hits the bar. And stolen. Blue ball.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
With the shot. Too wide on that shot.
Ball top center.
Connor shoots. Six. Fires. Goal! That's his second today. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. 10. Comes out on top. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. 23.
Left side right. What's next? Left side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And it's turned over. Loses control of the ball at midfield, and they lose possession.
Ball top left.
End of the third, not a lot of action. The away team have it heading to the final. They maintain their healthy lead. It's 7-4. 10. At it again against 1. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team with possession. We are underway. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. 11. Earns himself a personal foul. 25.
Ball stop center.
22. To the ideal spot. Goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. The home team lose possession. Miscalculation there. 11. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 3. He lets it go. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Nine has the ball. Brandt.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
99. Dodges. Keeps going. With the chance. Wide of the goal with that shot. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Wayward pass on defense there. Blue ball.
Top right.
The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover. Forty receives the pass.
Ball center. Ball side right.
And a shot. Puts it wide. Hits the bar and misses. 25. Shoots.
Clear. Ball top center.
And they get it back. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Well, side right.
Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Brandt rips it in. 17. Manages to recover. And he shoots. What a save. 30. We'll be taking that one up to the end of the period. With the shot. Purple ball. Let's one fly. And save.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Young. Young. Opening some space.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
11 has the ball now. 99 was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Fourth goal of the match right here for him. The home team are now on 5. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots. 4 was all over that one. He's having a great game and goal today. Chance here. That's why they call it execution. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-5. 1 wins it for the away team. With the shot, goes wide. Purple ball. Sees space, shoots, and he gets one. We are set to resume. It's 10-5. 1 wins the faceoff. Purple ball. 22 has time. That's gone wide.
Right.
Takes the shot. Knocked loose. The away team steal it. Great play from them. 99.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. What a rip. 99. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. It's goal after goal for this man. The away team seem unable to stop the onslaught. They're going to have to come up with plan B, and soon. This is costing them big time.